Gentlemen, I'll ask you all the same question. Ray, I'll begin with you. Why do you feel that you should be competing against John Cena here tonight?
You know, I have a saying that in order to make it to the top, you got to go after the top dog. Who's the top dog on Raw? John Cena. Who's the top dog on SmackDown? Rey Mysterio. Who can beat John Cena tonight? The master of the 619, Rey Mysterio.
Thank you, Ray. Jack Swagger, the same question. Why do you feel that you should be selected to face John Cena live tonight on Monday Night Raw?
Why? Because it's world champion versus world champion. It's Monday night versus Friday night. It's the all-American American versus the face of the company. I live for matches like this.
Jack, thank you very much. Finally, CM Punk, the same question. Why do you feel that you should...
You always ask the stupidest questions. How about this one? How about a better question? Why should John Cena want to face the straight-edge savior? I'll tell you why. Because me and only me can make John Cena a better person. Just like I did with Luke Gallows, and just like I did with beautiful Serena. It's all a formality at this point. I will defeat John Cena, and he will join the Straight Edge Society, and then the entire universe, everybody here in Miami, and John Cena will know that Straight Edge means I'm better than you. Now go away.
From a capacity crowd in Miami.
The roof is gone. It's been blown off, but the champ is here.
This contest is number one ball. Currently in the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, is the WWE Champion, John Cena.
2 weeks from defending his WWE Championship. In a fatal four-way match, John Cena will meet the opponent of your choosing here tonight live on Monday Night Raw. Cena said, I feel good. I feel real good earlier tonight.
Well, he's got to feel great about this huge response here.
And who's John Cena going to face? Let's check in with Matt Stryker.
WWE Universe, it is time for your main event! Let's find out who the universe chose to face John Cena!
Who's it gonna be?
Swagger, Mysterio, or CM Punk? Come on.
Who is
Come
it?
On. Come on.
Who did you vote for?
CM Punk!
Wow. CM Punk!
And don't forget, by voting in CM Punk, the WWE Universe has also allowed Punk to bring his entourage, the Straight Edge Society, to ringside. Disciples Luke Gallows and Serena.
Are you wondering maybe there's a possibility that John Cena will join that Straight Edge Society? You think? Anything can happen in WWE.
Approaching the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing 222 pounds, CM Punk.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, let's explain to you, in case you don't know, why CM Punk is wearing that mask. Back at the Over the Limit pay-per-view, CM Punk lost
a match to Rey Mysterio, and by losing the matchup, he also lost his hair. Mysterio got to cut the hair of CM Punk at that pay-per-view. That's the reason Punk is wearing this mask.
Yeah, and another reason is I understand that Punk's hair is not going back too fast, is it?
Really? So CM Punk tonight versus John Cena. We mentioned Cena with the fatal four-way matchup to defend his WWE title in 2 weeks. CM Punk is also a part of a fatal four-way match for the World Heavyweight Championship in 2 weeks at the fatal four-way pay-per-view. Punk will join Rey Mysterio, Big Show, and the world champion Jack Swagger in that matchup.
Well, I'm going to tell you something. John Cena's going to have to be wary. This is, let's go back. Yeah, this is great. This is just a little bit of what happened. Because you see the locks being sheared.
And CM Punk was watching that footage as well.
You know it'd be great?
What?
If somehow in this match, John Cena were able to pull that mask off of CM Punk and let us see that chrome dome, that cue ball head of his.
And again, to answer your question from earlier, King, I don't know why John Cena would want to join the Straight Edge Society when he has the C-Nation, as he calls it, supporting him here tonight on Raw.
I didn't say he'd want to. I just said anything can happen.
And again, Cena must keep his eye on what goes on at ringside. The Disciples, Luke Gallows, and Serena hanging out. Cena went for the mask immediately, and CM Punk wants nothing to do with it.
And you talk about Gallows and Serena right here at ringside. Unfortunately, the C-Nation is not at ringside. They cannot interfere in the match. They don't allow like Serena.
But they can do this.
Oh, yeah.
They can urge John Cena on. On a night, first time ever, viewer's choice. Cena, his opponent's been chosen by our WWE fans, and it's CM Punk. Remember, King Punk, former world champion.
Well, I voted for Rey Mysterio. I thought that would have been a terrific match.
2 years in a row, Punk won the Money in the Bank ladder match at WrestleMania.
You know, Swagger against Cena would have been champion versus champion. That would have been great.
Yeah, but we have CM Punk, who also a very formidable opponent.
Well, I love this one because I want to see Cena pull that mask off. And you know, that's an ugly mask, but I guarantee you what's under it is even uglier.
Cena said he is ready tonight. He's been through everything. Called his life chaos earlier on tonight. Mentioning the last man standing match, the I Quit match, of course, the fatal four-way coming up in 2 weeks.
Oh, look at CM Punk trying to reverse. It didn't work. Oh, look at the power there, Punk.
Nice arm bar takedown by CM Punk. But quickly, John Cena counters with a leg scissors of his own. Cena, the current WWE champion. Going for the mask yet again.
Mask.
Get the mask off, and CM Punk rolls out of the way. Yeah, this guy is so tough for Punk to get his head into these matchups, knowing that his opponents are going for the match.
You keep talking about his head.
Listen to the C-Nation.
I think CM Punk shouldn't have stopped at the hair. He should have just got rid of that nasty-looking beard and all that chest hair.
Maybe Cena could do that tonight. CM Punk looks to wear down the WWE champion. I can guarantee you that Randy Orton and Edge and Sheamus are watching this matchup in the locker room area, hoping that CM Punk does major damage to the champion before the fatal four-way.
Oh,
nice dropkick to the back of the head. Punk again into the cover, hooks the inside leg, and Cena rolls the shoulder out. I think CM Punk is developing a complex because of his lack of hair.
What do you think?
I find it funny, though, that he covers up his hair loss when his disciples, Gallows and Serena, have no hair.
Check this out one more time. This kick to the back of the head from CM Punk. Watch it. Oh, wow, right there, man.
And again, CM Punk, he likes to call himself the protector, so to speak, the leader.
Oh, look at this, look at this.
Oh, look at, going for the STF. Submission maneuver, and Punk makes it to the rope. The pastor of purity for the Straight Edge Society. There are many members, including Luke and Serena.
If you join, are you pasteurized?
I'm not sure, but John Cena planting Punk with a bulldog.
Uh-oh.
And look at Luke Gallows. Referee's vision obstructed by Serena. Luke Gallows took control. That's the obstacle that Cena faces. Can he get back in it when we return live to Raw? You're watching the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw. We are live tonight, ladies and gentlemen. First time ever, Viewer's Choice Night. The WWE Champion, John Cena, was going for the Attitude Adjustment. And there's a DDT by the man you voted as Cena's opponent tonight, CM Punk. Cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out.
Well, CM Punk really taking it to John Cena. You know, I was just, and I think, most of our fans out there were hoping to see a little more one-sided match in favor of John Cena, and maybe, look at Serena here. That's been a difference maker, Serena. Luke Gallows' interference in this match.
Yeah, part of the Straight Edge Society, Punk's group. Punk the leader, now CM Punk.
Well, I think a lot of our fans voted for CM Punk in the hopes that John Cena would not only beat Punk, but unmask him, and let's see that bald head of his.
Yeah, of course, Punk had his hair cut by Rey Mysterio at the Over the Limit pay-per-view last month after losing a matchup. But right now, Punk's in control. And let's not forget, CM Punk is in a fatal four-way match for the World Heavyweight Championship in 2 weeks.
Yeah, but right now, he is hiding his head, his face, and shame behind that mask.
Yeah, he won't be hiding his face in shame if he wins the world title. John Cena, same pay-per-view, fatal four-way in 2 weeks, defends the WWE title.
Here comes Cena.
In a fatal four-way match.
Here comes Cena.
As John Cena fires up the champion.
Uh-oh, reversal. Ducked.
Shoulder tackle. That's vintage Cena. And here comes John Cena. He's rolling.
Oh, yeah! How about this, C-Nation?
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a visitor. We saw him earlier tonight. That's Wade Barrett. He is the winner of NXT Season 1, that rookie competition, as John Cena looks to put CM Punk away.
And Cena obviously distracted, but there's a five-knuckle shuffle.
John Cena.
CM Punk, you got Gallows, Serena.
Kane.
Who's this? Oh, my Lord.
They're all over the place. They're right out here in front of us. It's Slater, Sheffield.
What is going on there, attacking?
There's chaos at ringside. Young and Slater. These are the rookies from the first season of NXT out here.
Well, Cena got himself some help here. They just taking out his opponent.
Punk.
These guys still with them. I mean, are they still
look,
with them?
Look, King, Punk and Gallows are out. They're out here at ringside. And these eight rookies who were a part of the NXT first season have surrounded John Cena in the ring.
I don't think they came to make friends with John at all.
My Lord, the ref. John Cena went after Barrett, but ladies and gentlemen, it's 8-on-1. It's a buggy.
You're right.
It is 8-on-1. Oh, my Lord. John Cena's being manhandled.
What are these guys doing here? What is this?
He's down. They're pulling and tearing at him. I mean, like he's a piece of raw meat.
These guys aren't even still with the...
Okay, this is like a pack of dogs. You see, Cena was just reaching out for help. Serious situation. Punk and Gallows are down at ringside as Cena's getting...
It's like a pack of lions. What is this? Why?
I have no idea.
They've attacked Punk?
I have no idea what is going on.
For everybody.
This is just... This is just... It's inexplicable.
Hey, now, watch out!
Oh my God, Matt Stryker! Matt Stryker just got...
Let's go.